Hello. Hi, my name is Jack, and I am going. What's this? I guess I gotta go through this cave to get to. Whoops. I did not mean to fight you. I wanted to talk to him, but I didn't think he was gonna open. We'll just run this guy as quick as possible. Oh, Birdkeeper Pidgey. I see. I mean, Birdkeeper Pidgey. I think his name was Ricky. I'm not sure. I don't care. Oh, that was easy. Yes, we're gonna switch to our Pidgey because he. No. Ekans or this guy, Ekans or this guy. We'll choose Rocky. So let's take down this thing. Bind. Wow, Rocky. You're pretty poo-poo. Ouch. We're gonna try to use bind again. You might have heard some noise in the background. My brother, leaving the control on the table. Cause he's poo-poo. I'm just clicking this stupid button. Oh, watch out. I don't want to do too much damage then. I just want to hurt you a bit. Can you not use sand attack? Like, Rocky can already barely see, so if you use sand attack, it's kind of like a pain in my butt. Wow. See? Rocky's poo-poo. Okay, I don't care. Let me just kill this thing. See, Rocky's like weak. He's like poo-poo right now because he's only live six? Live six? I don't even know what that is. Come on, Rocky. Rocky, you're poo-poo. Oh, he took down my accuracy. Oh, boosted 105, why? Let's see how Ekans handles this. I think this might be an issue though if I use Ekans. I feel like Ekans will like get killed in one hit. Poison? I'm dead. Oh, it's just there. I have nothing to be afraid of. Oh, you better watch out. Oh, God, that's horrible. We're just gonna switch back our Pokemon to Rocky. Go, Rocky. Now you can growl at me, that's fantastic. Making me feel so much better. Ow. Not very effective, I took some nice amount of damage from that. Oh god. Poison's more effective than my tackle. Oh god, tackle's even more useless now. Come on, you just gotta hold out till the poison kills him. Just a bit more. Just a bit more. Ah, just one tackle, just one to ouch. Oh, you're dead. Oh, that was kind of close. Okay. I guess because I traded for him, he gets a boosted amount of XP. I don't know, I'm no pro here. Ekans, you sly goose. Yes! Okay, let's just quickly go back to the Poke Center. Stay heal, like, in 5 seconds. Yes, duh, that's why I'm here. bum 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 bum. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, oh, oh. I hate caves. Union cave. You're one of the reasons I hate caves. I hope you know that. The biggest reason I hate caves right here. Let's see if I can catch a Magikarp in here. Bag. Let's see what it is. Yes! Just what I wanted. And it's level 10, that's even perfecter. Nice, nice. Bag. Pokeball. Is Lure Ball for... Yes. That was kind of pointless using a Lure Ball, but I just like how it looks. And I don't like always using, like... Like the normal like weapons like normal Pokeballs. Like, I don't like those, like, that's pretty lame, like totally. Whatever. Alright, now let's get out of here. I don't know how to get out of here. Okay, let's just look at our map. Here. Alright, let's just look. Okay, so we're right here. We need to go further down and get out of this cave. Okay. Let's just breathe it out here. Oh god! You're poo-poo. Can you leave me alone? Fight me! I have the same thing, except mine's just called, oh god, yours is level 11. I don't know what to do with these guys. Do I use, like, oh, I don't think I have anything to go against this guy. Okay, fire? Fire doesn't do crap against rock. Oh god. Oh, you got burned. Oh god. Pokemon. Okay, let's see. I got Rock Poo Poo, which has nothing. Pidgey, Ekans, Rocky, Cyndaquil. I'm gonna have to go with Pidgey. I have nothing on anybody. I'm going to die. Oh. Get hit by burn. Oh, flying. Please be slight, just normal. Yeah. does at least get hurt by that. Oh, that is quick attack. Eh. Oh god. I hate you. Oh god, oh god. What's this just do? Oh, never mind. This was completely useless. Ah. Finally. You old fat piece of dirt. Alright, let's keep going. I need to keep going downward. No! Oh god, oh dear. I have a rock poo poo. I believe he's also level 6. Yes, no, my rock poo poo's level 9. Let me just use him right now. I'm gonna be using my rock poo poo in this cave just to level him up. Oh, you're too strong. There's nothing rock poo poo can't handle though. Rock pop. None of these attacks are good. All these attacks are poo poo. That's not very effective. I'm gonna run. No! No! Get out of here! Come on! 3 rock poo poos. Oh, my rock poo poo. Oh god, he's so strong. Electricity isn't. Oh god, electricity can't handle them anymore. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh man. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, you're dead. God damn. Kill him! You're bad. You're really bad. You're pretty bad. You're pretty bad. Yep, you're pretty bad. I'm level 14 now. You can't hurt me. Yes, I'm going to put out Pidgey. Pidgey. Gust. I don't know why you're trying to protect yourself against electricity. Wow. I didn't do anything, I should have just used Gust. Oh, it's not very effective, but you're dead. I'm super OP. No, I'm gonna keep battling. Oh, he has rock polish. She's something dangerous. I can't handle this. Oh, that's what rock polish does. I thought that did your defense. Hey, yeah, either way, it's still pretty slow. Oh, critical hit. That way. Right on the verge, it's right there. You're poo poo hiker. Oh, Cyndaquil's evolving. Oh, 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 he turns into a ferret. Lava.
Yeah! Oh, let's go, I have a pet ferret.
I'm just gonna ignore you, you look very dangerous.
I can't just ignore you. No!
Oh my god, it's just a Geo Poo Poo. I'm not fighting you.
Ah, another great ball, I'm so proud.
Okay, also, I'm sorry, but you're way too OP. I can't have you just fighting everything for our team. You need to go and take a seat back with Rocky. Go. Rocky will lead the team. Let's go, Rocky. Let's go.
God damn it, Rocky. You're attracting too much attention.
It's a rat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat.
God damn it, Rocky.
What did I tell you about this? Just squish this thing.
You don't do any damage, you suck. I thought Onyx was good.
Why are you doing this, Onyx? I'm really sure he doesn't take much damage. He doesn't do much damage right now either. Oh, he has a stupid attack on normal moves that don't do any damage.
Oh god. You're so OP now, Rocky.
Yeah, whatever. Come fight me.
Oh god.
It's a giant turd. Let's see what you can do, you turd. Oh god. I do n- Oh no, you put me to sleep. My guy's about to fall asleep. Let's switch him out for. This is a more serious battle, so I'll have to use Pidgey. I want Pidgey to level up because I want Pidgey to evolve already. I should just go check up what level Pidgey evolves at, but I haven't checked yet. Okay, let's use Gust. That did not much. And you're making me tired. You're doo-doo face! I'll have to use Quick Attack. Oh, and you fell asleep down. The Pidgey is fast asleep, so you can't do nothing. Oh god.
Oh god.
How are you making me yawn? Wake up. Wake up. Come on. This guy's just gonna take us down like so far. Wake up. Ouch! Stop that. Oh my god, Pidgey. Alright, we're gonna just switch to Quick Lava. Since Pidgey. No, not Pidgey. We already have Pidgey. But since Pidgey's so useless right now, we're gonna switch this guy. Oh, use your yawn. Oh god, you lower that. Okay, so fire is not very effective against him.
Oh, if he uses water gun against me, I'm so. Oh,
I didn't even think about that. Oh god. Hold on, hold on. Wow. That really is super effective.
Oh god, I do no damage to this guy. His defense is so high. God dang it.
And now my guy's about to fall asleep. Alright, let's see who's next. Rocky. You're up for the call. You're not Rocky, you're Rock Poo Poo. Okay, I'm fine with that. Take him down. Oh, Rock Poo Poo, you bad. Oh, it's okay, he just used Carl. I can kill him still, hopefully. How much health does he have? Like, 1 health? Like, he shouldn't be that bad. Yeah, good job. Nice job, Rocky. Oh, nice job, Rock Poo Poo. Oh, good job, Pidgey. Holy god, you're bad. Why are you using such a bad Pokemon? This Pidgey can... Why, Pidgey? Why don't you level up for me? Ah! Okay, I can use Rocky to slaughter this thing, or... I don't know... Ooh, the damage is... Well, sorry, I was just kind of like zoned out. I don't know. Sorry. Oh, damage, I'm dying! Oh, you're dead. 72 experience, that's quite a lot for you, Rocky. You're a pro MLG fighter now. No! I'm just gonna run. It's probably a Zubat. Don't, it's a Geopoo. No, oh, Rocky, you can't fight that thing. It's too bad. It's too bad. Thank you, Rocky. Thank you for understanding. Oh, I can wake Pokemon up from sleep. I believe I already had some. I don't know why I didn't use it, but whatever. Yeah! Oh, it's raining. Oh, well, I'm out. Finally. Don't find me. I can get a black and pink Capricorn. It's a bull Capricorn. Aren't these used to make like Pokeballs or something? It's a pink Capricorn. Oh god, I'm so good. You're not fighting. God, don't look this way. Yes! Yes! I swear, no, these are like the Team Rocket guys in this one. Where are you? You don't know, I said it's Team Rocket, oh, they are Team Rocket, in this one it is Team Rocket. Actually, we didn't want to make them all for me. We don't want to make them all for me. Dead. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh. I'm not gonna go down there. I'm actually just gonna go to the Poke Center, and I'm gonna rest. Sorry guys, but I can't. Yes, I'm pretty sure there's been enough video for today. Also, between the video, this guy. I want to talk to you. That's a fisherman, okay? No, I'm sorry. No. You, anything? Oh god, kill yourself. Oh, you look important. But it can still use hidden moves outside of battle. How do you like me, bro? Ho ho ho, this giant towering beast is happy. Okay, let's save it here. Thank you for watching. I don't know how long that's been, but it's been some time now. Anyways, it's been quite some time, and thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and if you didn't enjoy, I don't care. I'll see you next time.
Good, I can't, I'll see you next time.